I still don't.
Well, that was easy. to be fair, we are doing an obtuse, obscure thing, which is wanting to play a game with our friends.
Yeah.
And I don't know about you, but you are my only friend on Uplay, so it's not a complex thing. So you've got progress.
I
yes.
think I've got
Hooray.
You and one other guy, and I think the other guy is a Ubisoft support person who had to help me get Watch Dogs to work earlier this year.
Yeah, I still have a Steam account where my only friend is a Square Enix support person for Deus Ex Human Revolution when I was reviewing it. That's a scary thing when the company who make the game know the Steam account that you're using to review it and can see all of its, like, have the login details to it and everything.
Cool. So
let's do a fort if we can.
Okay.
What about Yuma's?
We could do.
Or whatever.
Oh, cool. Yeah, we can access that now.
Yeah.
All right.
We can't fast travel, so we'll have to actually make the journey.
Sweet.
But just traveling in this game is really fun. Jesus Christ, you really do use the wingsuit for everything, don't you? I was like 10 paces away. Oh, this is cool. I can ride in the front. Oh, have you seen this? I do it in every car I get in now. Just throw the rock through the window. A YouTube commenter told me about that. I'm afraid I can't remember his name. I always want to credit him whenever I do it, but I also keep forgetting to look up who he actually was. Oh yeah, I've got the auto crossbow now. The
oh, cool.
The hand crossbow. Have you got this? I think it unlocks. What's that?
I'm going to try turning down the game sound a little bit, because I can't hear you over the top of it very well.
Oh.
I can maybe turn up the noise in Steam as well. A few voice settings. There's C volume. All the way up. Can you say something now?
Yes. This is me talking.
Alright, so if I general, let's back up a little bit. What are you doing?
Nothing. The bait thing is really interesting. I think, because I've had it where you throw the bait and it says no animals are interested. So it's obviously, it's not completely artificial. It obviously has some areas where it knows, like, no animal could actually get here, realistically. But at the same time, I'm pretty sure it does spawn in animals on occasion.
Hmm. I wonder if it's something to do with whether there's, like, nests nearby. Like, what territory are you in?
Yeah. It's certainly true that if there's an animal around, it will go for the bait. So you can... The thing I keep doing is throwing it at enemies, then discovering that they have a dog, and their dog goes and eats it. Assholes.
Recording with Fraps, and I'm getting a, like, slowdown. I'm going to stop for another second.
Okay, I'm recording it too, so... left the car, I'm just going to skin something.
Okay.
Oh my lord, I thought they smelled bad on the outside.
Herc has all his own lines for this stuff.
Perfectly for me yesterday when I was recording everything, but today seems to be fucking a little bit. I'm just gonna close down some stuff and be a little hard work.
Like I say, I'm recording it too. We do have a pack of wolves. We have a pack of wolves that are running at the wrong angle relative to the ground, so it looks like they're prancing on their hind legs. It's the most amazing thing. I'm so glad I was recording this.
Alright, I'm back.
I think they're walking normally now. They were the greatest wolves. Prances with wolves, we should call them. What the fuck?
Whoa.
What the fuck?
I completed that karma event.
That was... Did you knock them both over?
Yeah, I think so.
On my screen, the enemy was still standing up.
Oh, I might have just killed the civilian.
Karma event resolved! Seems weirdly poor connection, given that we're both, you know, in the same city. Oh god! Oh god!
Oh god, where is the road?
It's alright, they're safe. I thought they were going to drive into the river.
Oh, there's enemies up ahead, I think.
Oh, we've got to chase and kill a courier. I can concentrate on shooting if you like. Do you think it's that one? I got the guy in the back. Oh no, I didn't. The guy in the back's a heavy, Jesus Christ. The corpses are like flying around the floor.
Coming.
Oh, that's a cargo truck.
He's dead.
Yes, nice. We can hijack that. What's that over there on the other side? See that explosion on the island?
I heard something, I didn't see it though.
I don't know if I can mark it, but if I... There's some flame on the island now.
Oh, yeah.
Actually, what is that island? It's swarming in enemies.
Oh, oh god, I'm being attacked by an eagle.
Whoa!
Fuck off.
Okay, I got it.
So if we... I'll loot the documents. Excuse me.
The truck is just up a mountain now. I've got to repair it first. I'm reversing the truck.
I'm on the back. Oh, what?
Oh no, you're dead!
Okay. No, I'm down, but I'm not dead yet.
I'm gonna have to get out and res you.
I don't know what happened. I think just a physics glitch.
I can't get up! How did you get up?
I just, it was at a weird angle.
I'm gonna park a different car there and try and climb in. Oh, I'm getting lagged out, I can't enter. It's not responding to my use commands. Okay, I can jump on the front, I can't sprint either. Jesus. Here we go.
That was rich. Okay, not gonna go in the back of this truck. There's a honey badger there.
Luckily we crushed it, I think. Oh no, we didn't.
Yeah.
Enemy in the road. So, yeah, we should just head to the fortress, right?
Yeah, I don't think there's any forts nearby for us to take this to.
Yeah, usually it gives you a waypoint, but it hasn't done this time. I'm sure we could find one, but don't care that much.
No.
Okay, we're there, pretty much.
What? Ambush? What?
I think... Maybe because we... Oh shit, there's landmines.
Be careful, brother. You are in Yuma's region now. The nearby fortress belongs to her and will not fall easily as long as she's in power.
I got a great idea of how to get past the minefield.
Okay. I think I see where you're going. Can I get on the back of that?
I don't know, let's try. Sorry, I just look away from you.
It doesn't look like it. Oh god, sorry.
What's happening?
I accidentally slashed it. No, I can't get up there. One person per elephant.
Okay, well I'll use it to clear the minefield. We'll see how that goes. Oh my god!
Oh god.
It went badly. Oh fuck. Can you res me?
Yeah.
I accidentally held the button to give up, so I've run out of a lot of my life. Thanks. Right, so
well for the
element. Didn't get us very far, did it? You know what we could do? We could drive a truck towards this thing and then bail out.
Okay, that sounds like a plan.
Seems sensible, right? Probably only needs one of us because the bailing out part is going to be.
Let's do it for fun.
Okay. Need quite a run up because obviously we want to bail early. This is a sensible plan. Like we just see a front door and then try and brute force through the minefield rather than looking for any alternative entrances. Okay, so I'm just going to use my judgment as to when to jump out. We're taking the first mine, so... Oh my god, I landed on top of it! Are you alive?
I'm down.
Oh, actually, I'm alive.
Alive. I'm alive, but I need reviving.
I can't believe that worked, kind of. I mean, it worked.
There's enemies nowhere here now.
I got a prompt at one point, but now I'm not getting it. Oh, here we go. You can actually shuffle around, that's hilarious. Well, that was a good stealth entrance so far. There's another car.
Just keep going like this.
Oh, God!
Oh,
I didn't even move.
Maybe I stood on one.
Are you alive? Yeah.
Yeah, I just need to heal. Okay.
Some of them you can see, but some of them you can't. We could just go in the river. And try and circle around the side. There might not be... I mean, there might be mines all over
it.
Yeah, tell you what, I'll go ahead, and then if I get blown up by a mine, you can revive me.
Alright.
I feel like you wouldn't put a landmine in the water. What kind of monster would do that? That seems to be working so far. So if you can follow a safe distance in my footsteps, you should be safe too.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing so far. I'm about 25 feet behind you.
If there was a climbing point or something, this would be so cool. Oh, there's landmine signs up ahead. There's the paintings on this wall make it look like it's telling me we could get out there. But no. Okay, so this particular section is not super useful. There's a door. Yeah, we can actually get through that door, I think. Is it open? Oh no, it's not. It's just got a tiny gap in the top. So where can we get
in? Some other way.
I mean, we could climb that mountain behind it and jump down.
I guess if we head in that direction, anyway.
The landmine sign is also... It's bi-directional, so you can't tell which direction it's warning you about. I can't actually see a way up to the mountain from here. Oh, yes, I can. Maybe. Maybe it's possible to actually jump over at this junction. I mean, it might not be the wisest way to go in anyway.
We can maybe get a view inside anyway.
Nope. Okay, I think we're safe for the mines. Oh, you made it. Yeah, I made it.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Cool.
Heavy on the roof.
Oh, being spotted.
What?
Oh, I'm fine. That's fine. It was the heavy, I think.
I think bushes are the best thing. Bushes seem to be better than trees. And you can see out of them. Okay, I see one alarm. There's quite a lot of enemies up there.
Yeah. Just hear the pinging of the identification. I can still only see one alarm.
I can see in the second one, actually. I wonder if I can ping it.
Oh, no, I can see both of them. Oh, got it.
There may be more than two, of course.
Yeah.
So, actually, I can see three. Can you see the enemy I'm looking at right now?
No. Well, I can see three. I've just spotted the third one.
Okay. So, basically, from where I'm looking, there are two directly in a line, and then over to the right, there's another.
Yeah. Okay.
So, we could keep going around the ridge. Oh, you've already gone around the ridge.
Just a little bit further on.
I always think there's really bright lights, must be alarms, but they're just lights. I quite fancy actually going into this complex.
I like sniping, so I mean I can help clear a path for you.
Yeah, that sounds fun, doesn't it? At one point, maybe not this one, but we should try... I feel like there must be some situations where it's useful to have two snipers, so that when the two people are next to each other, you can simultaneously snipe them and without setting off alerts.
Yeah.
But for now...
I mean, there's like... Well, that might be useful for certain parts of this, because there's two guys on the roof, for example.
Yeah.
So I can't take down either one of them without the other seeing.
I'm going to use a syringe.
Although they could climb down, so...
Just want to see if there's anyone
there's
below
one
me.
On the roof now.
Seems like there's no one below me, right? Oh, I'm being seen. I'm gonna drop down. Oh, that hurt.
This side seems relatively clear of enemies for some reason.
It's
because they've all moved. They've all moved to the sounds of the explosions that we set off.
Excellent. Okay, guys coming towards me now. They are very paranoid, actually. They're like, he just looked at me for the briefest of seconds and nearly got spotted.
I can take him out if you need to.
I could.
Oh, wow.
There's another guy looking at him. Oh. I had to do it. Luckily, the guy looking at him moved away. Okay.
There's a
That's
heavy
safe.
Just around that corner now.
I'm heading to the right alarm.
Okay.
Oh, I got a dog. Can you get the dog?
Yep. Oh god, I missed.
Shit. They're angry.
I've been spotted. They spotted me.
I'm safe
for
now.
As soon as I shot the dog.
I'll see if I can get to that other alarm, just in case. If you can shoot any alarms, that might be useful too.
Oh,
damn it! I was just about to shoot that one. I think it's the third one they activated, actually.
Inbound on your position.
There's like a sniper, and as soon as I pop my head out, he shoots me.
Oh, I might be able to deal with him.
He's down.
Oh. Yeah, there's some that have body armor, and it stops one arrow, but there's no. Their icon is exactly the same as the others, which is super confusing. Oh, you got that guy.
We are coming from the air.
Oh, Christ. A helicopter coming in. Yeah, I can hear it. I might be able to take it out as soon as I see it. Right.
I'm going to get into a building because I'm probably vulnerable. Yep, I'm being shot.
It's down.
Oh, nice. That was quick. Whoa. I'm going to backstab this heavy. No, I'm not. He's going to see me. I'm going to the roof.
Oh, there's another helicopter.
Yeah, I just heard. I've got a rocket launcher too.
He's down.
Wow! Did you snipe the pilot?
Oh, I'm down.
Oh shit.
No, I shot it with my hand grenade.
Oh man! I took out a heavy, but I got killed at the same moment.
Alright. That was my fault.
Man, I think they've restored the minefield. Yeah, I can see some mines already.
Yeah.
Let's do the river route again. Oh, we could go left. Probably get us
going left.
To the same place. It might be quicker. That was fun though, even though we failed. Oh. Do you think the elephant could bash down the front door? I suppose it doesn't matter because there's so many mines we'd never get there alive, but... Oh, there's climbing points.
I think I've seen that happen in videos. We both grapple at the same time. Oh, we
yeah.
can. Awesome.
My guy makes such stupid noises when he grapples. He's going, hey! Oh, wow, we're in. This is the actual place.
I would sound like. Oh, wow. Yeah, this, I didn't realize there'd be an enemy right there.
I might try and get this guy.
Alright. The takedown animations look so weird when.
Oh, really?
Observed by the third party.
That was a cover takedown, which is like a special one. Sorry, I think our method was sound, right? Well. How did you get spotted last time?
Yeah.
Was it a sniper?
I shot the dog and I missed. Heard the sound. They heard the sound of the shot. Maybe the bullet striking rather than my actual firing.
Yeah. For some reason, missed shots let them identify where you are, which doesn't make any sense to me. Like, if anything, it'd be easier to identify where someone was if they did hit the dog, right? You'd see which direction it got shot from.
Yeah. I can take out one of the alarms from here. There is someone quite near it, though.
Is it the one closest to me?
Yeah.
I think I can take that one out, too. So I can probably do it quietly. Sniper's kind of looking at me there. Oh, fuck it, I'll just kill this guy. My takedown failed. And I've been spotted. Sorry.
I saw it.
They activated the alarm immediately.
Hey, you took down the sniper. Good shot.
My god, I'm dead. It's right, a tough one if they know where you are.
Let's go the noisy.
I am actually just going to very quickly get a drink. Should we try maybe both sniping?
The nearby fortress belongs to her
and will not fall. Oh fuck, I forgot. I forgot about the mines. Are we both down? Oh no.
No, I'm alright. I think the chair for this though.
I've got a new strategy, ran straight into the minefield. Oh right, yeah. Do we wanna restart? Actually, they're gonna hear us anyway, aren't they?
Yeah.
Yeah, so I was wondering if we could take out the alarms by sniping.
Yeah, that would be a good idea. That like, helicopter makes it.
In fact, maybe what I could do is sneak across the battlements. Because there must be a way to get to the other side. So I could just make that my job, is to like get to the other side. This one closest to me now, that one we can get to easily, right? In fact, I could just do it now.
There's a guy... Yeah, he's heard it. Should I kill him?
I can see another one. No, I can't. The alarm's been sabotaged. Logically, their reaction to that should be, oh fuck, someone's seeing me. I'm going to fall off.
Someone's seeing me.
I had to fall off the building, and now I'm in the minefield.
neither of us have been spotted, though, so that's good.
Okay.
So close to being
I'm
going to
walk
there.
Around, but I'm probably going to get blown up.
I'm going to take out one of the other alarms.
Nice.
Okay, it's down.
So it's just the furthest one now, is it?
Yeah, the one that's kind of... I don't know if I can see it from this side, but I'll try and get an angle on it.
Did we try climbing the mountain on the other side? Oh god, I'm being an idiot.
No, I don't think so.
Maybe
should
I'll try
doable.
That.
It's just... It's not that high, so it doesn't seem like a great vantage point. But it might be enough for the alarm.
Yeah, I think I can see a route up to it. I just parachuted onto a mine. I'm fine though. I thought I was well clear of the minefield, I wasn't at all.
You're okay though?
Yep. Well, I'm on my feet. I'm low on health syringes.
Everyone's kind of facing in your direction there.
That's fine. Ooh. Okay, I can see the pillar, but I can't see the base. Well, no,
they just spotted that the second alarm's broken.
If they had any brains, they would activate the third alarm, but I don't think they will. Damn it, I'm being an idiot. A second ago I could see it, and now I can't. Oh yeah, there it is. No, I'm no closer to being able to see it from this angle. I might be able to get further... I don't know, I might just be running off across the country now, but...
I can maybe... If I can sneak down to the battlements here, I might be able to get a shot on it. Oh,
oh fuck.
Fuck.
I'm falling off. I keep forgetting where it is. It's terrible. Can we put a waypoint on it?
Should be able to. Maybe.
I think I've gone to such a bad position that I can't even see the speakers anymore.
Hang on, I think I've got a shot on it.
Ah.
Yes, I do. It's
awesome!
Done.
Right, well, I can shoot some people from here. We might as well just shoot everyone, right?
I think I need to climb back up onto the mountain now.
Okay.
Good for that single shot and nothing else.
Where did you go? Oh, right. Oh, cool.
Kind of climbed down to the battlements at the front, and then... Okay, I'm up on the ridge again.
Good thinking. So I'm... check you've got a bush nearby so you can hide when they start looking for us. But yeah, we can snipe them from both sides now, right?
Yeah, you should be able to.
So, ready when you are. Should we do a countdown?
Who do you want to start with? Like, the people on the roof? Or?
I'm aiming at a sniper that you probably can't see. You should be able to see my eye icon.
Yeah, I can see him.
Oh,
I've
okay.
got... Like, he's not behind cover for me either.
Well, I'll just take everyone I can see, because I can't see that many people. I can only see like two.
I will go for the heavy that's just climbed up. I'll try and headshot him.
Okay, so I'll say 3, 2, 1, and then go, and we'll go on go.
Okay.
So 3, 2, 1, go.
Heavy's down.
Nice. I missed a guy. Oh, maybe I'm hitting him and I'm... So I'll avoid anyone with your eye icon on.
I've been spotted.
Shit. Those body armor guys are crazy tough. I've been spotted too, amazingly. But they got no alarms. Oh, nice one. I just saw that guy die. Don't seem to be that many of them left.
No, there's only a few, really. Including a...
I can't see anyone.
Dog.
Oh, I can see this guy now.
Oh. I missed him.
I missed him too. It must be horrible for them. It's like from two completely different angles. I can't
He's
see
dead.
Anyone anymore. I think I might come back and go head towards that place where we can climb in.
I can see one guy, but he's...
Did you get the dog?
I think there's only one left. Yeah.
Yeah, I can only see one, but if I can get close, then I can use the syringe and find out. Hooray! And once again, play the death animation for me. That was great.